do they find them if they have sunk deep into the water?
Well, you use, you bring in people who are experienced in that field. You drop down remote controlled underwater vehicles with high resolution cameras, and you start the search on a systematic basis. And it works. If we have the, if you've got the general area, the techniques are there that they will find the wreckage.